South Highmount Elementary. There's a very good story unfolding here, led by teachers. Let's go check it out. A parking space. That's a good start.
Happy Wednesday to everybody. Are you looking at your goals? Are you thinking about how you're going to meet your goals, students? Now for our top AR leaders for last week. Went to Mrs. Edna. This is
I wanted this message to be a little bit different now that we're in the second semester. This is when teachers take everything they've learned in the summer and fall training sessions and put it all together.
All right, Miss Amy, choose a word that you'd like to use in a sentence.
I've been teaching 19 years, 10 of those years here at Fort Worth ISD.
Okay, Anthony?
This is my first year teaching, so I've just been teaching for about 6 months.
Good morning, teachers. Thank you for coming in this morning for our PLC.
We've made a lot of gains already this year.
And what about academic skills beyond language?
I really enjoy PLC Day. It really helps me be a better teacher.
Now we're going to look at our TELTAS data, and then as I mentioned, we're going to look at some writing samples.
I receive so much support from that. I gain new ideas. My group is awesome. We always work together.
It's very important that we get to the ground level in terms of what's going on with regard to reviewing our data.
85% of them met the standard.
And you need wires for them to run to your motor.
We're drilling down and our focus will solely be on student outcomes.
What kind of energy is that?
Mechanical.
Yes.
So how does this experiment tie to standards or to the PLCs you all are working on?
We're doing engineering connections.
Where does that go?
It connects to right here.
Okay, so it's important for me to interact with teachers and
Thank you. With
our school leaders. If we're going to achieve our student outcome goals, where should we focus?
So some professional development in the math and science areas to differentiate.
Ruben, your turn.
7. So 56 minus 7, so it would be 49.
49, exactly right.
Thank you, Ms. Bray.
Thank you, Ms. Bray. Great job.
That was great. If your school has a story to tell, let us know. Have a great semester.
Step away from the door. Okay, ready?
I locked the door.